and welcome to everyone that's showing up this morning. It looks like a pretty good day. Thank you very much for attending. It's important that you come out and support our hospice. It's something that is very needed, and you can't hear? I can hear. Can you hear back there? Not at all?
The level's up higher, maybe that'll work.
Is this better? That's better.
Yeah, that's better.
That's better? Testing, 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Okay, welcome again. Thank you for attending. It's our hike for hospice and for coming out in support of hospice, which is something that is very needed in our community, and it's nice for all of you to support. We will be opening the hospice, the 6 beds, later this year, so this hike is extremely important to make sure that everybody is aware of that. My name is Doug Knight. I am the chair and president of the Vancouver Hospice Society, and I'd like to thank Judy Neal, who's standing right beside me, who's a co-chair of this event for the first time this year. I'd also like to give my regrets for Jerry McGrath, who is our new executive director and would have liked to have been here, but has some personal things to attend to today in terms of a funeral, etc. So our wishes are with her. All of you are an integral part of our story at the Vancouver Hospice. You have the opportunity to put your memories in motion by wearing a little bib, and you'll see a couple of individuals who have bibs. And in the far corner, you can get your own bib and to wear as a memorial and write the name of a loved one who might have passed away and so forth. So the people waving in the back, their bibs there, and the children and so forth will help out in putting names of your loved ones on those bibs. This year, we're also featuring Healing Touch, which is back in the other left-hand far corner. And they're here today to provide you with this relaxing treatment, and you can visit them now or after the walk. And I'd like to remind everyone of also we have our 2 thrift stores that are showing off some of the items and treasures that they have, the Hob 1, Hob and Hob 2, just down here on the far left-hand side. I don't have all the names of the people that organized the hike committee, but maybe if those people would like to raise their hands, they're all the people that helped you this morning, and we'll give a big round of applause to all of those that helped to organize the hike. Thank you. And I'm going to introduce the warm-up team from Innovation Fitness in a moment. Kevin is around somewhere. But first, I'd like to thank some of the sponsors, Medical Pharmacies, Rossage Hempel Architects, Lee Turner and Associates, Inc., Stoke Creek Press, Odlum Brown Limited, the West Ender Newspaper, the Vancouver Courier. Thank you also to the St. John's Ambulance and the Fire Department, and of course, to Helping Paws. Yay. Anyway, these are very important sponsors, so that we would like you to recognize them as well. We also have food from Safeway and others. Names, I think, speak for themselves. But without any further ado, I'll get Kevin to organize from Innovative Fitness to organize a little warm-up before we get started. And after that, we'll get going. I'll be back.